There are so many bats in here. This cave is just teeming. You don't want to touch anything in here because everything is just covered in a layer of guano. It's hot. Everybody's sweating. There are insects that are attracted to the light that come and get in your mouth. You don't really know whether to breathe out of your mouth or your nose. I should have brought like a face mask. It's amazing. How many do you think are in this cave?
I haven't gotten a good sense of that, but thousands for sure. And such a beautiful design on the back. Most bats are sort of monochrome because color doesn't mean much in the night, but these are very highly social, as you can see. I think you probably want to have the light on this.
All right, I think I got one on my leg.
Oh.
Oh god. Look at them go. Yeah, I definitely had one going on my leg. Do you have one on you?
Oh, I got like three on
it. They're just crawling up you guys.
Don't worry, they won't bite it. They're just finding their way around and flying around.
Are you filming that?
Oh my god. Yeah, my face.
Oh god.
That's awesome.
It's not a field expedition until your cameraman gets covered in bats.
I'm staying with the shot.
Right. We've done what we can here.
That was fun.
Huh?
Yeah.
We need to finish this by flying the otomops, and they can just fly straight back to bed.
Yeah,
you can get your calls.
Yeah.
You're going to release them?
Yeah.
You just follow it?
Yeah. So when it comes back, you see if it's coming back, you just point
That's
the microphone.
That's a directional microphone.
That's a microphone there.
Yeah.
Ready?
I'm ready. Nope.
Check out the lips on this. The hair on the inside of the lips.
Yeah. They're beautiful.
They are.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, look at him run. All that fussing for nothing.
Let me go, let me go, let me go.
Let me go, let me go. No, he's just gonna hang there.
Am I above the entrance?
No, you're over. I just come around.
we have some rock overhangs here that are used by big four-footed creatures as a overnight or diurnal hiding place. But the bats are in another tunnel just around the corner here. You smell the guano?
Yeah.
It's the smell of prosperity for this project.
Is this the entrance right here?
Right.
Oh, down here?
Yep.
Oh, wow. It's pretty narrow.
Okay, cool. So I'm going to follow you in.
Yep.
All right. And we'll see you all after.
All right. Good luck.
Nycteris. We were telling you about the slit-faced bats. What a beauty. Look at the size of those ears. What a cool bat. Okay, these guys have gotten wise to us and have moved into the deepest part of the cave where we can't go. So I think our work here is done.
Thank you.
Don't be caught, please, in the net.
How is it?
Great.
Oh, man.
There's no air inside there.
Oh, you smell great.
Am I caught on something?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You want to tell me
what happened?
Are you doing right now?
Yeah, we had a really successful session shooting in a pretty confined space. At one point I marched forward on my knees to get a close-up of what bat was it, Bruce?
It was Nycteris, a slit-faced bat.
Slit-faced bat. So excited by the prospect of getting a close-up, I kicked up just this cloud of guano and urine and dust and kind of overtook both of us. And yeah, we took some down. And
is that what's going
on
in
the nose, in the mouth,
in
yeah.
Your teeth,
arms and sleeves there?
Yeah, I think that's what's happening right now.
It still has brains on it.